Portland Community College is the largest institution of higher learning in the state of Oregon, serving a 5-county, 1,500-square-mile area in northwest Oregon. We have 3 comprehensive campuses, 6 centers, and dozens of locations throughout the community that offer courses and provide student services. During the school year, over 87,000 students will attend PCC. Part of a vibrant urban community, Portland Community College is a crossroads for people with many commitments. PCC has built a national reputation for quality and innovation over its 50-year history. We also have a strong institutional commitment to sustainability. Welcome to the PCC Rock Creek campus. It opened in 1976 and is located about 12 miles west of downtown Portland. Rock Creek is nestled amid farms and wetlands. The 256-acre Rock Creek campus features spacious open malls, which today house career and technical programs such as auto collision repair, aviation science, building construction, diesel service, veterinary tech, and welding. Students in PCC's auto collision repair program can earn the following degrees and certificates: Associate of Applied Science degree, 2-year certificates in auto collision repair technology, less than 1-year certificates in auto body painting and auto collision repair technology. Since its establishment in 1970, our auto collision repair program has grown into one of the largest and most reputable programs on the West Coast. We pride ourselves in offering the most practical and effective curriculum available. We are approved by the National Automotive Training Education Foundation, NATEF, which is an affiliate of Automotive Service Excellence, ASE, and also approved by the Inter-Industry Conference on Auto Collision Repair, ICAR. In order to maintain certification, our equipment, work areas, safety standards, and instructor qualifications must meet tough criteria. The training and hands-on experience that our students receive allow them to reach the levels of competence outlined in the NATEF guidelines and to succeed in our industry. Our body shop covers approximately 17,000 square feet, has 3 frame benches, a computerized measuring system, and 3 paint spraying areas. Our classes are designed to get students involved in projects that help them understand the most current practices in the industry. Our program features industry partnerships that allow us to keep our training current and relevant to today's repair standards. Our classes range in size from 10 to 20 students, providing the one-on-one attention students need. We employ 4 full-time instructors and 1 instructional support technician in our program. There are 3 instructors in collision repair, with student entry points in the fall, winter, spring terms, and 1 instructor in auto body painting, with the entry point in fall term. All of our courses are outcome-based and use an interactive lecture lab format. We emphasize teamwork, professional work habits, and ethics. 6 courses make up the 2-year certificate in auto collision repair technology. Auto Body Basic Skills introduces the students to oxygen acetylene welding, use of hand tools, equipment and procedures in replacing and aligning auto body components, and sheet metal. There is a heavy emphasis in the training and use of MIG welders for auto body repair in this course. It also discusses damage, analysis, and how dents are reshaped to original contours and develop skills in repair of auto body metals. Frame analysis and repair covers structural misalignment analysis, use of measuring systems, structural repair procedures, and wheel alignment. This course develops knowledge and skills in the care and use of frame repair equipment, identification of frame misalignment, use of frame gauges, frame repair procedures, and suspension component replacement and alignment. Panel repair develops skills in repair using practice panels, school-owned vehicles, and customer cars. Safe use of grinders, sanders, assorted hand tools, and pulling equipment will be applied and practiced. Paint fundamentals, preparation, and application are introduced. Knowledge and skills will be developed using carefully planned panel repair projects. Projects must be completed to industry standards. Panel replacement covers replacing new and used weld-on panels, such as rocker panels, quarter panels, and rear body panels. It includes preparation and installation of cosmetic and structural weld-on panels. Course outcomes include structural part design, 3 types of sectioning joints, MIG welding, resistant spot welding, and corrosion protection. Technical skills and collision repair develops knowledge and skills required for the complete repair of a collision-damaged vehicle by understanding and testing the safety and comfort features found on current vehicles. Students will review and practice all previously learned skills. Course outcomes include airbag systems, anti-lock brakes, auto electronics, aluminum welding, sheet molded compounds, plastic repair, air conditioning, and estimating. Cooperative education focuses on the ability of students to demonstrate their knowledge of auto body repair while obtaining hands-on experience in a licensed auto collision repair shop. The students are required to work 300 hours and write a minimum of 8 weekly journal summaries while meeting the learning objectives. Students receive feedback from the instructor and the employer evaluation. The cooperative work experience often continues to full-time employment. There are 3 courses that make up the Auto Body Painting Certificate. Auto Painting 1 develops knowledge and skills in care and use of all painting equipment, shop safety, conservation of materials, surface preparation for application of primers and paint, application techniques, color matching, and basic taping techniques. Auto Painting 2 introduces safe use of single-stage urethane, advanced masking techniques, small dent repair, and detailing. Previously learned painting skills will be reviewed and practiced on customer and school-owned cars. Auto Painting 3 introduces safe use of pearl, tri-coat urethane, base coat clear coat systems, and waterborne paints. It emphasizes spot repair, color matching, blending, and plastic part refinishing. Covers surface preparation and proper masking techniques for these products. Learn the right way, right away. At PCC, our Auto Collision Repair Technology program provides the student with the skills and knowledge to become a skilled auto body repair technician or painter. Our program offers the quality instruction and guidance needed to succeed. PCC's instructors bring real-world auto collision repair experience and knowledge into our classroom and body shop. For complete information about the program, please visit our website at www.pcc.edu/ab.